Again, it's being recommended that high-risk investments and trading be separated from retail banking, this time from a new EU report looking at financial reforms and regulation. An advisory group led by Bank of Finland Governor Erkki Liikanen has presented its findings.
Deposits and the explicit and implicit guarantee they carry would no longer directly support risky trading activities. The long-standing universal banking model in Europe would and could, however, remain untouched since the separated activities can be carried out in the same banking group.
The aim is to protect European savers and prevent further bailouts for the banks. Specific charges for property loans are also being proposed after crashes in Ireland and Spain caused financial troubles for lenders. Separating retail and speculative banking has been put forward in both Britain and the United States after each carried out their own investigations.